It's not called the Sunshine State for nothing. Hi, I'm Rebecca Brayton, and welcome to WatchMojo.com. And today we'll be learning more about the climate and geography of the U.S. state of Florida. The beauty of this southern U.S. state is in its weather. Found on a peninsula between the Gulf of Mexico and the Atlantic Ocean, you can almost assure yourself a perfect day full of sun when traveling in Florida. Its summers are normally long, hot, and humid, and therefore its beaches are a popular place to keep cool. Summer also sees dust float over from Africa, and this affects the air quality of Florida during that season. In terms of the flora native to Florida, nothing is more symbolic than the palm tree. Dotting the state's landscape, palm trees represent Florida and even appear on the state flag. Florida's warm climate is perfect for growing these tropical trees. Sea oats are another plant that is found throughout the Floridian landscape. This is a type of grass that grows in dunes, and they are vital to that system's survival as their long-reaching roots stabilize the loose dune sand. Mangroves are a family of trees and plants that thrive in tropical, salty environments. The ecosystem created by these plants provides an important habitat for certain animals and factor greatly into the health of the southern zone of the state. Live oak is a large spreading tree that grows throughout the southern United States and even in Europe and Asia. Its name refers to the fact that this tree keeps its leaves throughout the winter months, unlike other oaks. Closely connected to live oaks is Spanish moss, which is a plant that grows in larger trees. Often found in live oaks, Spanish moss acts as a garland in the trees and gives them a stunning appearance. The Florida Everglades is one of the world's largest wetlands and draws in countless visitors to the state to witness its unique system of plant and animal life.